body bag, option 4. Dope battle, dope rappers on the card, you know. Clips, kill that nigga.
Crips, no, I go for no. Clips, 2-1.
E-Crips, any name you know him by, I know he's going to do the work against J-Lo. Oh, E-Crips got a 3-0. As for E-Crips, you know I've been supporting him since day one.
I'm here for J-Lo, what you mean who I'm here for?
Fuck you!
Why the hate? I'm here for J-Lo, here.
This nigga, my first battle, he was a fan. My first battle, he was a fan. He was there for Smith, but he changed. Another time.
You do that to him. He's getting 13 in a one rounder. He's getting 13 in a one rounder. Witness this. Man, fuck it. We're in his whack ass freestyles.
Yo, who you gonna take it? Can you go Clips? Clips. How about J-No? J-No
Eclipse. Clips fire all the round.
That's easy. And people in America, the Clips are in the way.
Bro! J-No Eclipse. J-No spoke. But Clips talk. J-No spoke. But Clips talk. I feel the way he just come with. That energy and whatnot, like his voice projection and all that, it was dope. I think I'll give it to Crips on that.
It was a good atmosphere though. Yeah, it was dope.
I will take him Crips.
Crips Cable. Look, I just have one thing to say. Why are you people still the Bukas?
The competition, like it's a landslide, like it's so.
We do this. Different for a reason, bro. We do this. Who you know you book me against that loss? We do this. Stop booking us, bro. You know something? For the culture, I will battle Clips for you. That's the only competition. I'm out.
That was the one in the
election. That's Cable.
Cable. I like him.
Yes, he is. I mean, he's so tough. But Clips, he impressed me. Yeah. I like him.
Clips and Cable, Clips killer.
So, 3-0. Or 2-1.
3-0, yeah, 3-0.
3-0.
Your man Clips smoked the thing, or what do you consider for?
Yeah, like put 40 bags straight.
Charlie, for round 2 though, which is everything we smoke, like, yo.
Yeah, that one too, I would take give J-No, because, like, the E-Crips guy was, it was all jokes for me. Like, J-No was punching.
And my nigga K-Bo.
K-Bo.
Yeah.
2-1 or 3-0?
3-0, bro. That other guy was a total reach, you get me? Yeah, that guy just cooked him, overcooked. I can't even eat that shit.
Bow for bow, J-Lo, straight up. Hey, Clips, nah, you stop asking me this. You know what I mean? Stop asking. That only came out. This could be a 3-0, nigga. You just got a body. But just for the fact of it, I'm just going to give Kevo. I'm not going to give Kevo the best one. Probably was being dynamic to the other stuff. But other than that, it's a 3-0.
Eclipse, Cable, who you gonna take it?
Charlie
Cable. 3-0 or 2-1?
Yeah, I'll go for 2-1.
2-1. For Cable? Cable, okay.
Give me the idea for
the thing. Oh, okay. How do you see that one?
Crips
for that. Eclipse, Cable, who you gonna take it? The battle?
Eclipse, my guy.
Every time.
That was cool. Cable actually came in for that battle because if he had come with that whole aggression style, I wouldn't have worked against Clips. I mean, but when Clips came, Clips, this might be like the best Clips after Eclipse. I don't know if I jumped the gun, but this might be the best Clips after Eclipse. When Cable, like Cable Rex said, that's what will happen. So Cable came with this whole smooth style, styling on niggas. You know, can't plus the whole aggressive Cable way we know. I mean, but he actually working in favor, but as you know, Clips will come by you to death. So I will take that battle, give Clips 2-1, because Cable's third round might have been his best round. From what I saw, I wasn't really paying attention getting to the end, but from what I saw, I felt like he may have had a deal. Or Michael, I'm going to either like Cliff might have had a 3-0 or he might be 2-1. Okay, we're taking the test.
Yo, like I said, I'ma do my shit. I did it. Like, sing on the guy, I'm like, one of my animals, I'm one of you, son. You crazy, son. I'm like, sing on the guy,
yeah, I did my thing, yo. Peace out. The next battle about to fire, I'm booked already, but I'm ready for that shit. So,
30! Easy, man. It was just another day in the office, another walk in the park. Ask anybody, bro. Like, I ain't even gotta say it, bro. If you were there, know what it is, 30, and that's worth to Gucci. Right now, the way things they, I'll give it to Chris, because Chris, but a different type of package. And like, yo, Chris was talking, Charlie. But you know, Ricky, come on, Charlie, we'll see how it is again. And we'll just study it bar for bar, and give another review for that.
Jeez, what's up?
Yo, you already know, man. Chris had a good performance. I was just telling him about it. But yeah, y'all already know, man. I can't believe my thing. Y'all already know. Always some passion.
Do you think Eclipse was a worthy opponent?
No, at all, bro. But I say he was good for the show because, you know, he came out with his own thing. I gotta give it to my brother. For competition purpose, it wasn't. Not at all. Shout out to Red Knife. Yo, you're doing this thing. Nice. Red Knife, George, man. GRP, man.
All right, now Cliz versus Cable. Now I think it was classy, you know. Now you see, Cable is more of an OG, you know. Like he did his thing, you know. Now Cliz too kind of did his thing, but I think I pulled the footage face, like, hey. But I think in the building, you know, Cliz kind of won. You feel me? But let's see what happens on the camera. You know what I'm saying? I just came up with this battle. It was crazy as fuck, man. You know, Cliz kind of did his thing, but I think bar for bar. It's not what I think, bro. It's bar for bar. I want that shit. You feel me? Right now, I'm actually the rapper, bro. That thing he did to Mason, bro, it started to get our soul back, you feel me? Yeah, for killing my dog, I'm pulling up. John Wick style, you feel me? Yeah, so all right. Shout outs to GRP, shout outs to everybody that came here, shout outs to Cliff, shout outs to Cable, for putting everything together, all right, peace out, man. Shout outs to Knife! Knife! Yeah, the nigga behind the camera and shit, all right, peace, be out.